gentlemen, thanks to John Cena, the newly rehired Erick Rowan, the Ryback, and Dolph Ziggler! Now, I'm sure you guys are all excited to get back in the ring. Ryback, what do you say?
Sounds like we got a bunch of hungry people here in Austin, Texas. Seriously, Dan, me and you both know what it's like to be at home out of action or to be fired and have to watch on TV other people do what you love to do, what we love to do. There's no worse feeling watching as the world passes us by. I could have felt sorry for myself. I could have given up. But this was my dream from the age of 12. My passion and my life. And nobody takes that away from me, especially the authority.
Being gone was sort of a blessing. See, I had a lot of time to sit back and think. See, I, believe it or not, used to be a different person. I was naive. Somebody's puppet. But these last few weeks, I've seen myself in a new light. And I know, heck, we know who I really am.
Well, you know me, DB. I sat around, ate some stuffed crust pizza. I watched the Triple H and Stephanie fitness DVDs. It's a great full body workout by just two people that I really like and trust. And
wait, really?
Hell no! Man, DB, right before I was fired, I was this close to showing the world something I've known my entire life. That I belong right here on top with each and every one of you. I was the Intercontinental Champion. I was the sole survivor of Survivor Series. I earned the right to step foot in this ring and go toe-to-toe with the best that there's ever been. But the authority tried to take it all away from me. They tried to take it away from all of us. You know why? Because we're a threat. We saw through their BS, and we stood up to them and stood up for something we believed in. We called them out. We let the world know. So I'd rather sit here in this ring and face any punishment they give me out every day for the rest of my life than sit at home on some couch complaining on a podcast. This right here, this is what I do. This is what I love, and damn it, I'm just getting going right now.
Thanks for sitting through that to get to this. I'm WWE superstar and feature film star The Miz. If you want to keep watching more videos of the show you just saw, click right here. If you want to watch videos of your favorite WWE superstars, namely moi, click right over here. Click on The Moneymaker to subscribe to YouTube, just not too hard.